you.
If homosexuals are allowed their civil rights, then so would prostitutes or thieves or anyone else.
If these people are going to live a life of such open homosexuality, they are going to be removed from their job.
We need one of our own in office.
There she is.
You'll be the first openly gay man elected to major office.
Isn't that when you sit on other dudes' faces?
You've got to give them hope.